this might not sound like the best idea, but you're gonna steal them off the cops. Trust me on this. It all makes perfect sense. I just don't have time to explain it to you. Get over there, sneak into the compound, and jack them! You're gonna want to keep your head down when you get inside, and the place will have cops all over it. Technically, they're already all over it, so if you can get the vehicles out of there without a gunfight, that would be the best-case scenario. You might need to move some of the other cars out of the way first.
Give it up!
Let's go!